Unit 1, Our Environment, Part 3.
Dear students, how are you all? Hope you all are good. Today we are learning EVS. In the last 2 weeks, we have learned the topics forest, plains, hills, mountains, pond, river, lake. Today we are going to learn the topics sea and desert. So we have seen in the lesson that many of the children were discussing about their places and their where they have come from. So we have seen that Daniel have told about forest, Tarun told about plains, Kamakshi told about hills, Suleiman told about pond, Sultana told about river. So now Gopal is going to tell about where he came from.
Gopal said, I belong to a family of fisher folk. We live near the sea. A sea is a large water body. The sea water is salty. We get salt from the sea. Plants, fishes, turtles, prawns and crabs live in the sea. We go fishing in the sea using fishing boats called catamarans, katumaram, and fishing nets.
Gopal belongs to a fisher's family and he lives near sea. Sea is a very large water body and it is salty. You know how we get salt? We get salt from sea. As we see, there are so many plants and animals on the land. In the same way, we find so many sea plants and animals like fishes, turtles, prawns, crabs, live in the sea. Many fishermen use fishing boats called catamaran and fishing nets.
Do you know we get pearls from oysters?
What are pearls? It is a hard and shiny object which is used for jewelry.
Mevaram and Kamala said, we come from a desert area. A desert is a hot and sandy place. There are hills of sand called sand dunes. The cactus plant grows in the desert since it needs very little water to live. Camels are used for traveling in the desert. The camel is called the ship of the desert. Since we have very little water, we use it carefully.
So a desert is a hot and sandy place. You can find small hills. They are called as sand dunes. You can find so many cactus plants because it needs very less amount of water. In the desert, people use camels for traveling in the desert.
The camel can drink a large amount of water at one go. It can live without food and water for many days. Let us learn some word list. D-E-S-E-R-T, desert. D-E-S-E-R-T, desert. S-A-N-D-Y, sandy. S-A-N-D-Y, sandy. Q-U-I-E-T, quiet. Q-U-I-E-T, quiet. S-A-N-D, sand. D-U-N-E, dune. Sand dune. S-A-N-D, sand. D-U-N-E, dune. Sand dune. C-A-C-T-U-S, cactus. C-A-C-T-U-S, cactus.
You know one thing, camels can drink lot of amount of water and can survive for many days without food and water.
All the students were happy to know about each other's homes and surroundings. They became aware that they were a part of nature. They took a pledge to care for the environment and the natural life around them. Shall we also take such a pledge?
All the students were very happy to know about each other's homes and surroundings. They became aware that they were part of nature. So they made a promise that they will take care of environment and natural life. Children, shall we take same promise that we will take care of environment and we will keep our environment clean?
Let's recall all the topics.
Let's recall all the topics we have gone through in the lesson and learn.
What is the spelling of forest? F-O-R-E-S-T, forest. F-O-R-E-S-T, forest. A forest has a large number of trees. The ground is covered with bushes and grass. Streams and ponds are also found in the forest. It is home to many animals like elephants, tigers, deer, lions, bears and snakes. Birds like peacocks, doves, sparrows, parrots and woodpeckers live there. You can hear the different sounds of animals. Forests are useful to us in many ways. We get wood, honey, fruits, rubber and many other things from forests. Plain, P-L-A-I-N, plain, P-L-A-I-N, plain. A plain is a flat land area. It is warmer than the hills. Plains are important for growing crops. without growing crops, how can we get our food? Farms get water from the rain, rivers, lakes, ponds and wells. We find many animals like cows, goats, bullocks, buffalo and many kinds of birds there. H-I-L-L, hill. H-I-L-L, hill. A hill is like a mountain but not so high. Hills are generally green and beautiful. It is also much cooler than the plains. The hill looks as if steps have been made on it. Crops are grown in the step form, also called as terrace farms. Tea and coffee are grown on some hills.
Mountain. M-O-U-N-T-A-I-N. Mountain. M-O-U-N-T-A-I-N. Mountain.
A mountain is a landform that rises high above its surroundings, taller than a hill. It usually has steep slopes and rounded or sharp peak. Mountains are formed through hard rocks.
P-O-N-D, pond. P-O-N-D, pond.
A pond is a place where water collects. It gets filled by rain. Fishes, insects, snakes, frogs, crabs, and turtles live in a pond. Flowers like water lily and lotus are also found in ponds.
Lake. L-A-K-E, lake. L-A-K-E, lake.
A lake is a large body of water, deeper than a pond, within a body of land. As a lake, it is separated from the ocean. It is not a sea. Some lakes are very big.
River. R-I-V-E-R, river. R-I-V-E-R, river.
River starts its journey on a mountain, follows a path and finally flows into the sea. We use river water in many ways. Because of this, in olden days, people lived near rivers. Many kinds of fishes, crabs, and birds live in and around the river.
Sea. S-E-A. Sea. S-E-A. Sea.
A sea is a large water body. The sea water is salty. We get salt from the sea. Plants, fishes, turtles, prawns and crabs live in the sea.
Desert. D-E-S-E-R-T. Desert. D-E-S-E-R-T, desert.
A desert is a hot and sandy place. There are hills of sand called sand dunes. The cactus plant grows in the desert since it needs very little water to live. Camels are used for traveling in the desert. And cactus plants also grows in the sand.
Assignment.
For today's assignment, first one, classify the following words. You have to find what all the plants and animals found in these places. Options are given above and you have to write the correct option for the correct place.
Classify the following words. Options: camel, duck, tiger, cactus, sand, fish, elephant, water, lotus, deer, tree. So below you need to write the correct option for the places like forest, pond and desert. The answers for the questions: forest, tiger, elephant, deer, tree. Second one, pond, duck, fish, water, lotus. Third one, desert, camel, cactus, sand.
And the second assignment, complete the following sentences using phrases in the brackets. So you have to select the correct sentence and write in the blanks.
Complete the following sentences using the phrases given in the brackets. Here you can find the sentences given below. Can drink a lot of water at one go. Is full of trees. Has step forms. Has salt water. Is smaller than a lake. A. Forest. B. The sea. C. A camel. D. A pond. E. A hill. So you need to write the correct phrase in the brackets. The answers for the following. First one, A. A forest. Is full of trees. B. The sea. Has salt water. C. A camel. Can drink a lot of water at one go. D. A pond. Is smaller than a lake. E. A hill. Has step forms.
Children, study nicely, work hard. We will meet in the next class.